Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to make a call on your Telegram. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel Kind Vendor, and don't forget to turn on notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. Jump to your Telegram app. And if you want to make a call, you can tap on the chat and you can call them by tapping on this icon. But if you haven't got any chat with them, you can just tap on this to find their name here, or you can also tap on this to find their contact. So now I'll try to call my sister from here. I'll choose her contact here, and this is her contact, and I'll try to call her. Okay, that there will be it's saying that it's waiting. This means that we can call her and she doesn't receive our calls because she's not active. So now let's just end this call and I'll try to call my mom. Tap on this. As you see, it shows that my mom is active, and let's wait for her to pick my call. Right. So guys, it was Telegram. You can do voice call or video call, and make sure that people you want to call is active on Telegram, because I've tried to call my mom when she's not opening her Telegram and it didn't work. So I suggest you to call people who's using or online on their Telegram. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit thumbs up button and share it to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.